I ain't done nothing.
We've got the finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you. You look like maybe you need a new weapon. Something big, perhaps? An axe, maybe? Or a great sword? Most of our blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Ah!
Don't do that.
Bringing that somewhere else.
Divine, I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home. I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have... Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Divine smile on you.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing heart. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What's the magic?
Who is old man?
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Huh?
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Thank you. very soul.
By the gods. Don't even know what to say.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now? Is something wrong? Is something wrong, he asks? Yes, something is bloody well wrong! Or maybe you missed the demented little man in the jester's garb down by the road. Goes by the name of Cicero. Crazy fool's asked me to fix his broken wagon wheel 5 times. He won't take no for an answer. Why can't he just leave us alone? Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. You could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma. Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that. What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway, Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool? Look, I... Yes, you're right. Feller might be nutters, might not. But fact is, he needs help. I turn him away. What kind of a man am I, huh? Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Seems so very far. You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic. But more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles. Shine. Gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Thank you.
A ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals.
It's an old city, I can tell you that. The Palace of the Kings is ancient. It's not the friendliest place for outsiders. The Dark Elves were all forced to live in a slum called the Grey Quarter. The Argonians can't even live inside the walls. They're all stuck out on the docks. Still, Candlehearth Hall's got decent food and cheap bunks. You could do worse.
See ya.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near
Riften.
Might consider joining up myself.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. Emperor's cousin.
No secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. Who's going to stop him? Me? I have no part of that.
Now I remember. You're the new member of the Companions. So you what? Fetch the mead?
come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight. The Dark Elves, are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Oh. Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Greykwater yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Safe travels.
Just a few septums. Spare a coin for an old woman, my lord. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you. Divine smile on a charitable soul. A few septims for my supper is all I ask. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you. I ask only for a little charity.
Thank you.
Will you spare a few coins to help someone who's got nothing?